today we have this article called the Sasagaki Cook Cutter, which is a very good peeler for this device. Inside the box you will find a box, that is the peeler, so simply tap on the peeler. Inside there is a set of steel blades, and as you can see, and put the blades back, these are extra blades when you need them. There's the roller action here. You have got these non-stick sides so your hand won't slip. And on the side, you see there is an adjustable knob. To change the blade inside, you push it down, pull it to the front, and that releases the top cover. The top cover, and the blade comes out. First slide. Here you are. Take the blade, put it up in the right position, like that. Top strip on top. Put it down, set it down, like that. And it's done. Very easy. And all you need to do is remember you've got six more blades in here. That's the total of